Betty, we have a rich stuff to do.